Bitwig Studio makes it fun and easy to integrate your external hardware from synths and effects to modular gear and build a powerful and flexible hybrid setup that combines the best of the worlds of hardware and software. The hardware instrument device lets you play and control external synths with ease. Note effects and modulators add powerful features to your instruments, from additional LFOs and envelopes to arpeggiators and sequencers, or experimental effects like dribble and ricochet. MIDI and MPE controllers give you hands-on control over devices, plugins, and external hardware instruments, and let you play and record automation in real time. Or play instrument devices and plugins with external hardware sequencers and record MIDI clips. With Bitwig Studio's extensive clock options, you can sync drum machines, groove boxes, and external synthesizers. Integrating external audio effects is just as easy with the Hardware Effects device. Run sounds through your pedals and outboard gear and combine them with internal devices and plugins to build powerful effect chains. Bitwig Studio plays really well with your modular setup too. Connect CV or DC coupled audio interfaces to play and control modules or semi-modular synthesizers with the Hardware CV instrument device. Bitwig automatically tunes Eurorack oscillators with one click, a real time saver. Of course, it also works the other way around. With the CV-in modulator, you can use your modules to control instrument devices and plugins. Just as with external MIDI devices, modulators enhance your Eurorack system with a wide variety of new features and functions. Thanks to Bitwig's automatic latency compensation, you'll never have to worry about latency. One click and everything runs in sync. The possibilities to integrate and combine hardware instruments, controllers, and effects with Bitwig Studio are endless. To learn more, watch the new series of tutorial videos about MIDI, CV, and audio effects here on our channel. Thanks for watching and see you soon!